I feel very good in this team, and I'm happy to be a part of this team. I think we have a great staff, and we work hard every day to reach our goal this season. And of course, yeah, when you come to Italy, you need to adapt a little bit for a style of football and also for our style of game, because it's not easy. And of course, every week, I feel more and more comfortable in this team. I think against Verona, because it's a nice goal. It was a nice goal, and I scored in a home stadium. And first goal in Serie A, first goal for Atalanta, and first goal in our stadium. I think it was amazing. Of course, I appreciate it, and I always try to give maximum on the pitch for our supporters, and our tribune always hot. And of course, they push us to play our game. And of course, I'm very thankful for them, and try to give everything on the pitch every game. Yes, it's always difficult for months, and for me, and also for my wife, for Oksana. But she do everything for me and for our daughter. And of course, we are happy here. And I hope it become easy and easy every week, every month. And we really happy here, so happy. Yeah, it will be game. All people call for 6 points, because if we win, we have 6 points in front. If we'll be. I don't want to speak about the other result, because we played home. We showed it in Rome when we won 2-0 in the first game. And I think we have everything to have 3 points at home. And we prepare for that. And we did good training session this week. And I think we are ready for this game.